Welcome to this break of a Game of Thrones Season 5 trading card box from Rittenhouse. This is my second video today. The first video was a Season 4 box, and the second one in my collection. The first one was never taped, sadly. This is my first box of Season 5. It's a bit different from Season 4, so I'm going to take the first couple of packs slowly just to check them out. Let's get going. This is box 4710 of 8500. Smaller run than Season 4. Still 24 packs with two autographs and different inserts. Let's see what we get. Each pack contains 5 cards, as far as I remember. Base cards are something is in a sleeve, that's nice. Base cards are portraits, like this, Baelish, Master Aemon, alright, seems I got a bit lucky here. This is an insert, I think that's one in a case, Reflections, that is foil with two characters that are linked in the story. This is probably the rarest card I've got so far from this set. Pretty cool. A story insert and another portraits. So far it seems three or four portraits and one story insert per pack, plus whatever you get lucky to find some of that. Now that you have seen the basics, I'm going to go through quickly through the base sets and just stop at inserts. And talking about inserts, here we go with a looks like Beautiful Death, which is a continuation from the series in Season 4. Beautiful Death 24. Not the best camera, sadly, so I can't focus. Dracarys Fire. And some base sets. Just like Season 4, there are redemption codes on the packs. If you you can mail in for a promo card. I don't know what it is. Season 5 probably the last in this set, the quote set. This is subset, two per box with a shiny embossing and a quote from the series. Let's see what's said. The faith and the crown are the two pillars that hold up this world. One collapses, so does the other. Cersei, definitely one of my favorite characters from the series. High Sparrow and scene. Uh, I don't have a complete grasp of the sinus in this set. I only know that Daenerys is not one of them, once again. Hopefully she returns later. Moving on. And Tyene Sand foil. Foil inserts are 1 per 3 packs on average, unless replaced by something better. Base. Besides the reflection that I got, the chase inserts are relics containing either pieces of cloak from the Night's Watch, from the 5 main hero characters from the Night's Watch. These are very rare, and the rarest of them all is a dragon glass. Which is a piece of the dragon glass from the scene in the series. Dario and Harris foil. Since this is my first season 5 box, it has a lot of new cards I haven't seen before, so that's cool. Even if some of the characters, of course, continue over from season 4. Bronn, very nice. And a gold variant, or a variant at least. Let's see what's. No, it's not. It's a new subset with connections or. Two characters that are story connected, Tyrion and Varys. Pretty cool. A very nice cardstock, embossed, engraved, embossed on matte white. Very nice. Those are also new in this season. Probably 1 per box. I thought it was the gold parallel. Each box probably has one gold variant of either a base card or inserts. All right. Tyrell Senior, I can't remember his first name, but also cool character. Even if he is a bit wimpy. I wouldn't mind a main character. Even they are, autos have different counts. I think he is probably out of 300 or 500, not the most rare. The second quote, now 2 in a box. Show too much kindness, people won't fear you. If they don't fear you, they don't follow you. Very nice. Some base. And rarest sensor and some of the other rarer signers have out of 100, so the chances are of course very slim for those. Foil Cersei scene. Sleece Baratheon foil. We have the gold variant and of a nice pitch also. Thrones, the rich sparrow series with Arya Stark, and this is numbered 145 out of 150. Very nice. Very scene heavy pack. Must have switched up from season 4. And one of the cooler Tyrells. Lady Olena. Still missing the last autograph. Charlotte Hope. She is not very nice. But the limited signature, so that's pretty cool. It's a 200 or 300 count. Happy with that. And an insert checklist. And a base pack. Quick recap of the inserts. Parable, one per box, quotes, two per box, really nice characters of them. Connections, it's not called connections, but yeah, two characters that are linked, pretty cool, very cool card. Beautiful Death, Dracarys, Charred Hope, very happy about that. Roger, Griffiths, Aston Griffiths, very nice, and the rare reflections, and very timely for that season, Theon and Ramsay. Thanks for watching, see you all soon.